billboards everywhere. I remember when billboards were only put up by the highway. It was like something to catch your interest on a boring drive. Now it's just sensory overload. Everywhere you go, someone's trying to sell you something.
My insurance rates go up for no damn reason. Every month. You understand? Every damn month.
Every month for no reason?
I called Poppy Blue, but they just gave me some runaround. Risk clause. It's a bullshit clause is what it is. Same thing happens to almost everybody I know. God damn it.
Anybody here use Poppy Blue insurance?
No. I hacked my government payout to get the full coverage.
Who the fuck needs insurance?
Why? What's Papa Blue up to?
Sounds like they're ripping people off with a wrist clause.
Seems like a good reason to look around in Proby Blue's servers.
It'll go faster if I have a password.
Finding an employee right now. IT guy. He'll have one.
All right, I'm in the Farmington surveillance system. Just need to find an access point near their network.
Nice!
Looks like Farmington's been sampling Bloom's product.
Do tell.
They used a Bloom algorithm to search data and flag high-risk employees. Guess who made the top spot on the keyword list?
Aw, that's so sweet.
Nice work, guys.
Some people got fired for being our supporters. We should defend them.
Not just our supporters. Anybody who's even curious about us. I'm gonna hit their main office. See if I can send a nice severance package to everybody they can.
Still in the area. Let's find.
got a view inside the Farmington's head office now. Gonna hack into their system and redistribute some wealth.
That's what I like to hear.
Gonna be a fun weekend for the ex-Farmington's employees. I just sent them each 10 grand.
Won't their accountant spot the error?
Definitely. But I transferred it out of an illegal account, so they're not gonna be able to say anything about it.
That's how it's done, people.
Damn, Marcus. Stop raising my bar for the rest of us.
Got another zombie bite.
Nice. I'm starting to understand part of its process. It's trying hard to spread through infected access points.
Why?
I don't know yet. It's definitely Haddock, though. This is organized a lot like the first zombie code, even though the systems are totally different.
Damn, what is he up to? I'll keep looking.
office to clear my head out and really think.
Damn straight.
Down in the city at the office, clutter, too much multitasking, too much information flooding in.
No question.
I can't go through it all in real time. It's only up in the hills to relax. But the real question comes in the
room. Absolutely right.
Another zombie attack through CTOS mobile again, so I think we can confirm the delivery method. Josh, send in the dump team.
Wait a minute. I think I know what the zombies are up to.
Yeah?
They're infecting other vulnerable phones in close proximity, faking access points to hook in more victims where they can. He's searching for specific keywords, most of them related to Graystrom and military defense technology.
He's building his own spy network, huh? Does all that data end up somewhere?
This is Haddock.
Yeah, he'll be untraceable that way. But all three of these phones got their update from the same access point. I'm gonna go find it.
I'll work on a cleaner. Wait, do we want to clean it?
Yes. I'm a fan too, but this thing could cause some big problems.
Looks like the Brafa shoe deal may have gone south.
Dead end?
Maybe not. I'm not giving up on this one yet. I got an itch.
Just don't get yourself killed trying to scratch it.
Thank you. I'll catch you another time.
Yeah, for sure. Text me.
They're
on their way.
Thank you.
Everyone all right?
Prime 8 got their hands on some of our data.
Fuck, where are they?
In a car, moving fast. And Marcus, they have someone on their tail. I think someone else wants what they know.
Okay, I'll find something fast and get to them first.
Marcus, they're getting away. Gotta move faster.
Yo, I'm on it.
Thank you.
Damn, I missed the deal. There's nobody here.
Maybe there never was a deal.
Nah, it looks like something bad went down. This is a crime scene. I'm gonna look closer. What the fuck?
Listen, Aiden Pierce is coming your way. Psycho's falling threats out of Quinn's fuck up in Chicago. You need to get the fuck out of there right now. Check your GPS. Meet us there. We're gonna try to trap him. Hope you got this in time.
Holy shit, people.
What?
This is Aiden Pierce's work.
What are you talking about?
I found bodies, shoes, and Bradley. Aiden Pierce is taking them down, and I'm in the middle of it.
The Chicago vigilante?
That's him. He's heading into a trap. Gotta help him.
Thank you.
financial futures we can screw with this time.
Please retrieve your cash. 任务都不能过，得去强化自己的